A song?
Will stipulate to the medical affidavits concerning Emma Gibson's cause of death.
Paul Rainbow song.
Anaphylactic shock triggered by a severe food allergy.
Created February.
As for their contention, the tainted product cannot solidly be linked to the defendant.
The song.
Your Honor, the chain of custody is non-existent.
It's going to use the guitar chords.
You argue all day that my client tampered with
D,
that product.
F sharp minor, E7,
there were the witnesses, the documentation, the
song.
Security camera.
It's going to be called.
Ms. Stevens would care to finish her thought?
I have nothing further to say, Your Honor.
In the courtroom.
Putting a caustic substance that produces dangerous, painful, potentially disfiguring
in the courtroom
blisters into a product that could possibly, and indeed did,
people sabotaging a product that could have made it unhealthy. A moronic act, says the judge. His mind is boggled. Such an individual who would endanger innocent people and their lives.
He's
trying to act.
You are going to sit there in silence and take your medicine.
Well, just be mad.
Mom, the books had to come from somewhere. Did you put them in your bag by mistake?
No, I didn't, and neither did the store clerk. Well, I didn't...